Hydrogen, from our point of view, is a key player in the energy revolution.
We think the best way to produce green hydrogen is to combine renewable energies like wind, like PV, and electrolysis.
The production of hydrogen with water is the most promising way from our point of view towards a CO2-free production of hydrogen.
To support this vision, an interdisciplinary team from the company Tribotecc in Carinthia with a research group around Professor Upfel from the Fraunhofer Gesellschaft Germany developed and created this revolutionary material, Sulfitecc Pentflo 500.
The innovation about Sulfitecc Pentflo 500 is that it's a cheap material that is highly active and can replace platinum in the future. It will be actually used in something like you see here, which is a small-scale PEM cell with a proton exchange membrane. And this little piece, this little electrode, will be just put in here. Then you just have water flowing through one side of the entire PEM cell, and the protons that are just crossing the membrane will be immediately used to generate hydrogen. One of the main products is actually the Sulfitecc Pentflo 500, and you see this here as a powder. Nowadays, we are lucky enough that we don't have to synthesize it anymore. We get it from Tribotecc, and we can process that now into electrodes. It's more or less a very simple process. You can put that directly onto such a graphite sheet, and this is an electrode. Commonly, you use actually VE water, which is very pure water, but exactly with this material, which is so robust, we can actually use catalyst poisons as well in there. So we don't have to do an elaborate purification with this material and just place it in here.
The user can expect from the Sulfitecc Pentflo 500 a material which has the same activity like the traditional platinum catalyst, but he can use every kind of water because the material is more robust, and the best advantage for the customer will be it's much cheaper than platinum.
Starting in Austria, Sulfitecc Pentflo 500 will be used in Europe, in the Americas region, in Asia, in the Middle East, and in Africa. Sulfitecc Pentflo 500 will help to complete the energy turnaround more quickly and more socially viable. This will be a large step towards a CO2 neutral society.